sex cord stromal tumors. First, we are going to discuss fibroma of the ovary. Most common sex cord stromal tumor, usually non-functioning tumor. When I say non-functioning tumor, it means that doesn't produce any hormones. Peak incidence in the fourth decade of life. May be associated as a component of Meek syndrome, which include ascites, right-sided hydrothorax, and ovarian fibroma. It may also be associated with basal cell nevus syndrome, also called Gorlin syndrome, where ovarian fibromas are bilateral. Gross features, they are unilateral or bilateral, most commonly larger than 5 to 6 centimeter in diameter. If less than 1 centimeter in size, they are called fibromatous nodule. They are hard, chalky white, and show whorly appearance. They are encapsulated, solid, spherical, and maybe slightly lobulated. Most of the time, they present as hard grayish white masses which are covered with glistening intact ovarian serosal surface. On cut section, there are areas of edema, rarely hemorrhages, and scattered calcification. Myxoid or cystic degeneration may also be seen. Microscopic features, there are bundles of spindle cells which are arranged in a storiform pattern. They are moderately cellular, but with no nuclear atypia, and rare mitotic figures, which are less than 4 mitotic figures per 10 high power field. There is diffuse intercellular edema. Minor sex cord element like tubules may also be present. The majority of fibromas, fibrothecomas, and thecomas have a benign course. Rarely, cellular fibroma with mitotic activity and high nuclear to cytoplasmic ratio are present, and they carry a malignant course, and they are termed as fibrosarcoma. Immunohistochemistry, inhibin focally positive, vimentin positive. Now, this photograph shows the gross appearances of fibroma of the ovary. You can well see a grayish white tumor which is well circumscribed, and there are few cystic areas. Now, this photograph shows the microscopic features of ovarian fibroma, in which the spindle-shaped cells are present in a storiform pattern, and they have got bland nuclei, and you can well appreciate that there are hardly any mitotic figures.